Get it this way.
And you're probably gonna need two hands to do it because one needs to disconnect it and the other one needs to pull it. And there we go.
So now that we have it off, we can lift it, but like I said, you wanna be careful. You don't put any stress on these, so we'll lift it just enough. We can get the battery out. Now with it out, we can swap the harness out, put the new one in and start charging it.